such a sad affair, and I can hardly wait to be with you again. To be with you again.